A 0.8 kilogram block of silver at 353 kelvins is placed into 2 kilograms of water at 293 kelvins. What will be the final temperature of each? Here we have the given box, the mass, the specific heat capacity, and the initial temperature of both silver and water is given. We want to find the final temperature. In the diagram, a 0.8 kilogram block of silver is placed into 2 kilograms of water. To solve this, the heat energy will flow from the hot object, silver, to the cold, water. But the loss from the silver will be equal to the gain in the water. So, the silver heat energy is negative. Now we use the equation mc delta T, and as the final temperature of each object is the same, it can be isolated out, with the final equation being final temperature equals mass of silver times specific heat capacity of silver times initial temperature of silver plus the mass of water times the specific heat capacity of water times the initial temperature of water divided by the mass of water times the specific heat capacity of water plus the mass of silver times the specific heat capacity of silver. Using this final equation, we can plug in the values given in the question. The mass, the specific heat capacity, as well as the initial temperature. We get the numbers 66,364 plus 2,449,480 over 8,360 plus 188. The final temperature becomes 294 kelvins, or 21.3 degrees Celsius.